Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Sonic Frontiers. On this part we do a I don't know what it's called. Island. Anyway. Actually, I think I'll just change to the default outfit. Feeling nostalgic today. Okay, let's go. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. It's working. This island looks pretty small, all things considered. Okay. Which is also not, you know, contradictory to what I already heard about it. That's all I know, so. Other than the fact that it should have connected to Kronos. But, yeah. Oh crap, this is cool looking though. It does remind me of Kronos. I loved Kronos Island, honestly, so. It's good to see something like it. Again. Oh wow. The music's quite serious. Bro, Sonic is messed up. This is raw as heck. I'm just soaking in that atmosphere. Well, I guess you gotta get the Chaos Emeralds here. Bro, this music is so good. It's hitting hard. Oh, what's this? Well, not sure how to get up here, but... No. Well, guess I'll have to come back here later. Doesn't seem like there's any way to access this top route. Oh, wait a minute. Actually? No, what if I, like, did a super boost? Yo. Damn it. Okay, that's a trick. Like, do a jump off the wall. No, I need to, like, go at it so fast. And not hit the top. I need to jump before that. Hey, I made it! Okay, now what? Crap, we got more of these roadblocks here. Well, I can make it if I wanted to. Ah, problem. Well, I guess this is my best bet here. Only problem is... There's actually a lot of problems with this plan. Yeah, that... Not quite enough, but... It's fine. I wanted to try it. Yeah, definitely somewhere I'll have to check later. Yo, this forest is sick. This is the same one that was in the trailers, I think. In the CG cutscenes. Bro, Sonic's really touching grass now, man. Seems kinda empty here. Am I supposed to, like, do something at the moment? I don't know, I'm just looking around. Oh, that's a landmark I can check out. Okay, what is the point to any of this? Just a bunch of nothing. Just a bunch of blah. Well, wherever I need to go, it's probably to that thing. A lot of nothing. Not even any cocoa. Okay, that's important. Finally, some direction. And 3D platforming sections. Hooray! I missed you. Music kind of reminds me of Symphony of the Night, vaguely. But there's an emerald up here. Ew. Yo, this is sick. I'm so high up. Hey, oh, yo, wait, okay. Well, that's a thing. Guess we'll see what it does. Oh crap.
towers.
Interesting. Okay, shut down 5 towers. I see. Well, that's easy enough. In fact, this looks like the way to another tower right here. Bingo. Oh, more of these things. Okay, don't mess around here. Oh no, not Toad Dick. No, I'm just kidding. It's only for a second, but I'm getting PTSD already from Chaos Island. Yeah, I prefer this game with the 3D sections, but the 2D ones are fine. Just really jarring. Boom. The music is pretty epic, I gotta say. Oh my god. This is terrifying. What am I witnessing? Terrifying. Oh my god, Sonic's dying. Guys. Holy crap. I don't know, he seems fine to me. He can run around. It's not like it's affecting Sonic's control. Kappa. Okay. Oh, I see now. Boom. Okay, that was kinda cool. Well, this seems to be leading me in the right direction. Follow me. I'm standing on the border of everything. Okay. I'm here now. Boom. Hey, that's pretty cool. Game went 2D on me again. That's fine. It's only for one tower, probably. Ow. Boom. This is a fun section, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, crap. Hold. Okay. I see now. I say as I perish. And I'm dead. What am I even trying to do? What am I trying to prove here? I don't know. But I gotta be cool. Huh. Is that it? Oh, crap. Lasers. Alright. Oh, crap! Huh. Okay. Boom. Ow. No. Ow. Damn it. Back over here. Okay, this section's kinda... What? Are you kidding me? Alright, I'll revoke my Sonic license now. It's over. What the hell's wrong with this game right now? Aha! Shortcut. Okay, we're back over here at least. The rain adds to the mood. Okay. I gotta stop bum rushing that part. There's no way to do it like that. Sonic's gotta slow down and weigh his options. Huh. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Hey! Hey! What? Okay. That's fine. I'll try that part again. Oh, I thought I heard something. Anyway. Oh, thank goodness. This is actually a pretty fun and challenging 2D part, I'm not gonna lie, so. Props to the designer here. Getting close. Boom. Got him. Okay. Why does it keep making my mic 50 and I'm saying it? Bro, what the heck? So they were they like attacked by aliens or something? Tests. Yeah, I'm still loud enough. Oh crap. Bro. The Chaos Emerald lore goes crazy. Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. Okay. Yo. I'm just saying, Sonic would be able to run up Korin's tower from Dragon Ball, like, immediately. Oh crap, return of that guy. Honestly, I probably could have took him in my regular combos too by this point, but I wanted to see that. Oh, return of that guy! Nice. All these callbacks to earlier in the game. I love parts like this. Wait, what? Okay, I don't know what that is. Oh god, that was terrifying. Frickin' jelly blob creature. Okay, easy enough. Combat tower, eh? With all my combos, I should be able to defeat you, no problem. I parried that. Yeah. Oh yeah, definitely. It's fun fighting all these enemies up here. Okay, I'm back here, that's fine. Oh, Shurikai. Okay, let's go. Ah, crap. Sorry about that. Okay. Oh my god, baby chaos creatures. Okay. That's kind of raw. Sonic! Holy crap. Oh, 2D and rail. Easy peasy. Fitting. Okay. Enemy gauntlet? They put their souls in these titans, too. I think. Huh. Oh wait, no, the Chaos Tunnel. Right. So, I wonder why Chaos doesn't have a Coco. Maybe he's just a different kind. Hey, that's kind of cool. I wonder why they have this oxygen mechanic when there's barely any water in this game. Yeah, you know what? That's fine. I'm okay with this. I don't know why there's a water mechanic, but there's barely any water in this game. I mean, it makes sense to be there, but it also is like, huh? Why have it if there's no water that much to begin with? It's like they wanted to do more with it, then we're like, no, water sucks. Oh, we got a climbing one. That's cool. I'm on board. You know what? Who needs to actually, like, do this like a normal person? Yeah, that's right. I went there. Holy crap. What I get for not being a normal person. Allegedly. Oh, okay. Thank you. Nice. That was pretty sick, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. What are they fighting? Bro, that's like some super, like, creature. Bro, what is that? Oh my god, he's dead. Witnessing this story, but it's crazy. Bro, they're like fighting some like space creature trying to save their world or something. Bro, this is sick. Oh my god, Sonic! No! Sonic! Holy crap. Is this the part I heard everyone talking about? Yeah, I was a little bit spoiled on this, but it's fine. Honestly, I wouldn't have expected them to do anything crazy, but... Holy crap, that's raw as hell. Yeah, like that worked with chaos, right? He's just immediately saying. I bet they really wanted to freaking, like, have them be playable and have them do, like, a cool level or something, like in Sonic Adventure 2 or Sonic 06 or something, but they were just like, no, you can't have the other people be playable. Screw you. This, no. So, yeah, this is what happens. Wait, are they, like, stuck inside Sonic or something now? What happened? Bro.
Sonic, hereby abduct you and get an empire in order to save us all. And not an alliance.
If that's how you want to spin it, Dr. Ego Man.
Sage, you will help me find the Chaos Emeralds.
Sonic won't be back now. Wow! That's your hand. Bro. So, wait. What is there left to do? I mean, there's one more world, apparently, but... Okay. No, everything's good. Okay. Well, I guess that's the end, almost. Uranos Island. I'm gonna beat this game, guys. Either today or tomorrow. It is inevitable. I feel like this world might take me a bit longer, though, so... But I can feel it. The end of Sonic is coming upon us. Honestly, I thought we'd have to save Eggman from cyberspace, but I guess not. Oh, Sage. Oh, it's just another heart. Bruh, he was floating. Okay, that's easy. It's just basic platforming. Easy enough. There better be a big fishing hole here, or I'm gonna cry. Oh, right. Speaking of which, did I ever do the egg lungs from the other worlds? I should check. Oh, yeah, I have. Oh, okay, just checking, because sometimes I forget those exist. Okay. To be continued in now. Why is it ordered like that? Okay. Right, it said falling target, spears, not spear. Oh, nice. Okay, caterpillar. That looks nothing like a caterpillar in my opinion. Okay. Holy crap. Oh, okay, I guess the blue things avoid the red things. Got it. Easy enough. Alright, I didn't know the yellow ones would kill me. Huh? I think the game doesn't want me to get that. Huh? What? Okay, you know what? Screw this boss. It's not working. Okay. Unless... Okay. Doesn't make sense, but no, we'll go off, I guess. Easy game. Now 2D again. It's fine. Can I get this? Oh, I was here too early, apparently. Red pillar. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. Bro, how to kill him instantly? Appear from the air and cool down. I'm too strong. I have to be stopped. Part one. Okay, let's go. Finally, a 3D level again. Can't say I recognize this level. It's probably new. Familiar. Actually, no, I don't know. Wait a minute. Da 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 da. Okay, I have more rings to find. Oh, I see now. It's up here probably, right? No? Okay, I have no idea now. Sonic 41 Red Star Rings. I just now see what these are supposed to be. Those are supposed to be the random enemies they had in the level. That fourth ring is kind of hidden, man. Honestly, I bet I could speedrun and get the rings at the same time. Bet. Now that I play the level, I kind of recognize it now. Just at first, It's unrecognizable because it was chemical blend in design. Once I saw all those platforms, I was like, okay, this is SAT. How was I supposed to see that? In the background. Well, as long as it's asking me to beat it in less than 2 minutes, I'm fine, right? Crap, okay, a little harder than I thought, but I mean, if I'm not going for the rings, it should be easy enough. Bro, really? Frick! Okay. Honestly, that's the faster route. Frick, I just want to go fast, dammit. These SA2 levels aren't made for this demon's being. Okay, almost there. Bro, wait, no. I have no chance now, but I mean... One little slip. Ugh, I was really... I would have been there too. Holy crap. Damn. Gotta keep going here. Sonic. Bro. Doesn't matter. We're proceeding at a moderate pace. Are you goddamn kidding me right now? Whew. There, that part didn't help me this time. But can we make it for the 40? I don't know. Find out. Probably. Easy, I say. Easy, I say, as I struggle optimizing my time. Okay. Harry? Yeah. Okay, just checking. You never know. Bruh, it's just a bunch of dead dogs. Bro, serious? Okay, so you have to successfully carry all of them. What? Okay, well, screw them, I guess. Bunch of dogs. You better give me something good for this. No, good enough. You know, that's a good point. Can I get up there? Of my own volition to make it a 3D? Yes! Well, it's not 3D anymore, but it was for a second. For only a brief moment. Oh no, one of these things again? I always hated them, honestly. The angle. Getting 06 trailer vibes from this area in the game. Oh, okay, we just ran into another one of these. I mean, sure, I don't mind. What do we got? Oh crap. That's a two level? That's a two level probably. Actually no, this is maybe new. Hello there. I like this song. Doesn't look like any Sonic level I know, but I didn't play, really play a ton of Unleashed or, colors. However, there is no colors levels in this game. That's one thing I do know. Makes sense, I guess. I mean, wait, is this SA2? Is this Radical Highway again? Hey! I don't even want to go this way. You know what? Screw you. Wait, is this Speed Highway?
From Generations, maybe. I don't know.
Nah, it doesn't really remind me of Speed Highway that much. It does have an adventure feel to it. You know what? No, there is a freaking ring there. I hate having to start these levels over and over, but I don't want to replay the level again to get the rings. So what's the logical, thing to do? Replay the level by dying, by restarting over and over. That's the music tonight. If the music was mid as heck, I'd probably be a lot harder on these levels. But you know what? They're kind of fun. And the music makes me want to play them, so. Hey! The power of good music, man. Hey! I saw that. It's pretty easy to miss rings here. Hey, aren't those the things that were killing Eggman? Wait, I'm not getting any rings. I mean, to be fair, I'm just trying to look for the red one. Alright. Well, hopefully 80 rings is enough, right? Damn, bro. This level got hands. Now, at least I don't have to worry about missing anything now. Yo. This level's good. Quality. Yeah, I don't need to get any more rings. Easy. Okay. Nice. Oh, okay, goodbye, Sonic. Bro, that was very dramatic. There, 2D and 3D. Hey, that's kind of cool. Yeah, it's not like these things can't be done in 2D and 3D. I mean, the angle might be slightly awkward, but it's not, like, unplayable. Let's go! We have to save her. Sonic's pretty base. Thank you. Nice. He's getting that Ember doodad. Oh, the green one. Nice. Hold up. You are not ready. Return when the time is right. Okay. Fair enough. A little bit elaborate there, but alright. Oh, crap, okay. Oh, this isn't as simple as I thought. Okay, I'll go this way. Okay, not where I wanted to go, but alright. Bro. Bro. Damn. Well, poor Coco Streak right there. Wow. Then. Fair enough. Holy crap. Oh, more of these. Boom. When? Was I supposed to put this down first? Damn. Makes sense, though. Boom. Got him. Okay, that's not a part of the map I was trying to go to right now, but I'm just here. Besides, it's good to see for later. Hey, yo, yo, yo. Oh, okay. Kunoichi. Kunoichi something. Ow. Okay. Ow. Well, too bad he's dead. Oh, hey, there's the red emerald right there. Sure, why not? Boom. I say that a lot on these streams, but it's just a sense of power. Oh, hi there. Wow, really, Sonic? What about the times where he's not covering familiar ground?
Oh, caterpillar again? Okay. Dead. This is pretty wacky. Bro.
So it's basically a biblical backup hard drive for everything about them. That's pretty amazing.
Crazy. Okay, let's go. Bro, this music is banging.
Why aren't there any Sonic Heroes levels? I'm trying. I mean, it'd be hard to convert them because of all the stuff, but like, come on. That'd be kind of... Wait, is this SHU again? What is this? No. Actually, this might be the jungle one. Yeah, this is Shadow's level. Doom, doom, doom. Doom, doom, doom. Doom, doom, doom. Doom, doom, doom. Whoops. Here we go again. Okay. I'm just gonna Google this. Alright, which one is this again? Crap. Damn it. It would be nice if it told me on the pause menu. Bro, you have to be looking to find that one. Okay, well, whatever. This level is like actively a trick. I love how far-reaching the homing attack is. Okay, that was a bad idea too. Okay. Fair enough. Wait, what? Oh, bruh, you have to defeat those guys. And somehow I still got an S. Are you kidding me? Bro, this game's like mad easy. Bro. Back to peak. Hold up. Okay, back. Oh, yo, hey there, Verve. How's it going? I'm on my way to beating the game, so that's pretty cool. Awesome. How is Fall Guys? Oh crap. This guy's gonna beat me up. Okay. I just switched back to the SA2 shoes, so that's cool. I usually go back and forth between the regular and the other one. Oh crap, okay, this guy looks kinda tough. Okay, wait. Oh, there it is. Putting the game a little lower. Oh wow, that's pretty fun. Dang. Oh, there's always that one Fall Guys map you don't like, I guess. They gotta be annoying. Bruh. Okay. Oh, that didn't save me fast enough. This guy's hard. I think I have an idea. Oh, he's gone. Weird. Alright, what do I do here? No, I think I already did this. I'll just do it anyway. Oh no, I don't remember this. Oh, it's one of those things with the little flower. Oh. Alright, easy enough. Wii Sports Resort vibes or something, I don't know. It's the only game I know of that you skydive through rings anyway. Or in this case, squares. Boom. Doing pretty good though. Let's see where this goes. Oh, another one of those things. Oh, wait, I don't need to use this anymore. Ooh. Ooh, that's pretty fun. Dive sliding, huh? I'm guessing it's like the regular dive, except you get the slide now. It sounds fun. I know it's kind of like the freaking Mario Sunshine slide, where it's like, whoop, whoop, and then Mario just like freaking goes everywhere. Probably not really like that, but it's what the freaking regular mechanic made me think of to begin with, so. Kind of funny. I like skipping ahead on these things. Yeah. Come on, Sonic. Boom. Ow. Well, that's fine. Didn't give me any tokens or whatever anyway. Boom. Dang. Fun thing about these games is I kind of just go wherever the game kind of leads me on to. It's fun to just adventure like that and veer from the path. Eventually I complete the map anyway, so it doesn't really matter how I do it. basic enemies over here killing me. No, I'm not feeling on. Wait, where the heck am I now? Bro, did they just freaking push me this far back? Alright, that's fine. Guess I'll, do that flower thing again if that's not done. Now, what's this? Oh. Okay. Oh no, I don't have to do that again. It's complete. No Coco's here, huh? Alright, I guess I'll just carry on. Doing these 2D sections in 3D is kind of funny. Oh wait, I've been here. Yep. Well, that's okay. I was originally over here anyway, but then I got veered off from a bunch of freaking... Yeah. Oh, well, I don't know where I am now. Oh wait, I've been here too. I was originally over there, but then the freaking Starfall thing came, and I was just running after those, because that tends to happen. Oh. This is, oh, cool. Yep. Yeah, what I'm thinking, honestly, I'm gonna do it on hard, but I also want to hear Vandalize in the credits, because apparently it doesn't not even play if you freaking beat the game on the true difficulty. I don't think the freaking ending will be any different other than they add a scene in hard mode, but like, I mean, for the normal, difficulty anyway, but like, I want to hear Vandalize too, so I'm just going to do hard first and then do normal. Just to hear the song. Why not? I'll just beat the boss again. Oh no, I've been this way. But yeah, really fun game so far. Feels like a good mix between both the boosts and the regular Sonic game, well, the Adventure Sonic gameplay. Sonic has a good sense of speed and stuff. Or control, I mean. Nice. Okay, got that guy. Oh, that's new. Hey, no, I wanna get the Coco. Boom. But it'd be pretty cool if they gave him the light speed shoes and the bracelet as a cosmetic option, to be honest. Or let you combine shoes and the Monster Hunter armor, like a separate thing. Oh, I was supposed to go this way. Yeah, whatever. My main minor complaint with the game would be related to cosmetics, because I feel like they could have just pulled a Mario Odyssey or a Breath of the Wild or something and had a lot of costumes, but for a first go, it's pretty good. Yeah, the cyberspace is a little weird, but I can understand not really having, like, combat or whatever, like, certain controls there. Like, it doesn't all make sense, but... Yeah. That's also true. There is a lot of 2D sections, but honestly, I don't mind the levels that much if they're fun, but... Oh wait, no, I've been here. But yeah, the game doesn't really need 2D, and I agree, the 3D levels are funner, so... Also, Chaos Island kind of annoyed me a little bit at first, because... like a jarring leap from like mostly, you know, 3D zones to like just that, and I was like, huh? But it was fun after a while. It wasn't that bad. I liked that island after, like, the first hour or so of being, like, bleh. But I don't think I would say it's my favorite. It's probably, like, at the bottom along with the... Actually, I don't know. I think the last... Rhea Island or whatever it's called is at least third or fourth because... Yeah, the SHU ones are pretty cool. But I'm surprised there's no, like, Sonic Heroes stages or, Sonic Adventure 1 would be kind of cool, too. But, yeah, the SCU stages control surprisingly well with the boost setup, so... At least the Sonic in this game. I thought, like, how would SHU stages work with this fast boost Sonic, but... They work pretty well. Also, there's no color stages, but I assume that just has to do with the fact that color is frickin', had a release recently, and no forces, because, well, everyone would scream that there was a forces stage. Probably. Oh, alright. The lore in this game is awesome. Alright. Oh, okay. Interesting. I was in another frickin' shoot 'em up. Alright. Fair enough. Hold up. Oh. I mean, honestly, that would work pretty well. People have already freaking ported, like, Oh wait, I see now. Soliana from Sonic 06 as an open zone world, and honestly, that would probably work kinda well with Frontier controls anyway. I bet Soliana is much funner to run around with freaking Frontier Sonic. I wonder how they would do the egg carrier. The Mystic Ruins in Station Square would definitely be really cool with this control setup, but, yeah, I don't know. Also, these levels are pretty cool. Yeah. I heard this is like Ikaruga or something. I wouldn't really know. I don't really play the shoot 'em up games, but they can be fun. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna have some one trap to this, but I'll be back. But, yeah, I gotta wrap this part up at least. Wait. No! Oh, okay, I'm alive. Boom. I thought I died, honestly. Nice. Alright, thank you for joining, Verv. Thank you all so much for watching. And, oh wait, there's probably a cutscene first. I'll just wait till it finishes and then say my little thing that I sang at the end of a thing. Oh, nice. That's pretty cool. Okay. Well, that's a thing.
The way is clear. We must acquire the Chaos Emeralds with expediency.
You got it, Sage. We've run into each other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies, for there were my name holds no meaning.
Sad.
Sure it does. Maybe I named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
Damn.
You think he cares about me?
Sure.
Poor Sonic. Okay, anyway, I'll see y'all soon. I'm gonna have some lunch, so, might do a little bit more streaming after, but for now, have a good one, everybody, and take care.